I am so done with outrage. Not the spontaneous, that's out of order kind. No, the hour-long droning diatribe with statistics that nobody will remember kind. The kind that creates an audience out of people who have come and could have been participants. The kind that lets those people off the hook from actually having to get out of their smugosphere and do something. Outrage, I figured out tonight, is an anagram of ear gout.